somebody's like 6 years telling you 7 years old. I don't know who is that person.
That's my age.
That's your who?
That's my age, man.
That's your age.
Professor.
You are 36, you are telling you 37.
Oh, yes.
The Lord says I should tell you because there is a scripture on your head.
Let me prophesy a little bit.
Professor.
But who is this person? I seen the place like a catalyst, cooking things and selling foods or something. Who was working with the foods? It's you.
Oh, yeah.
Where are you working?
You were working? I am working.
Now you're working at the restaurant. You don't know me, sir. You never see me. The Lord says I should pray for you because in the realm of the spirit, I will see someone who was born 1982. Who was born 1982?
It's my colleague.
It's your colleague at work. And the Lord showed me there are spirits that need to overcome. Say, prophesy. Huh? Can you answer me? You are the one dating three guys. You are. You never break up with this one in the background. You are still in contact. Now you are still connecting to other two guys. You see, you are not saying it's over. These four, they are moving when they need better time. So God says I should deliver you and help you. Because all you need is direction. You understand? But you have, it's too early for you to start this life. You understand? Yeah, at least you start this life when things are too tough. But those that should hide up and also. Do you know Anna? Anna?
Yes.
Who is Anna? You know me before? Okay, listen to me. I'm coming. Listen to me. Every time the moon was hot, the Lord showed me oil coming down on her forehead. And the Lord says there was a time you were given a Bible. I see you advising people. It is not like you are worried, but you're still teaching people the way in the scripture. Before you receive it, it is a thing that only happened in 2019. Where were you? I see youth. These are youth people around you, and I see you holding a Bible. Had you ever teach a Bible anyway?
Yeah, when I was at the other in Lagos, there's a lot of me too, talk for my sister and brothers.
Uh-huh.
I always tell, like to tell them.
You were the one training them and teaching them all the church.
Yes, sir.
These are youth people. You are always encouraging them.
Yes.
Listen to me. The Lord says, I put the grace of Esther upon your life.
Oh, yes.
Because it's through you. God is going to deliver your family.
Oh, yes.
She's the head of the church.
Yes.
This is Esther.
Amen.
There is a big penalty. A penalty is to be given a chance to fight without attacker. You kick a ball without anyone disturbing you.
Amen.
So in October is the month of penalty. I would love you to write it down in your diary, because in the October you need to fast three times, preparing for the victory. There is a privilege that is coming to you. You'll be dutched with a cup. Dutch. You know a Dutch. Like someone just said, here's your fee. That is like, you are trying to lay a small things to do like investing.
Yeah.
But the Lord says, I'm blessing you with a car. Because there is a transportation business that is coming ahead of you. People will be working on your behalf. And that's how doors are going to open. You understand? There are many things that you say, but because of time.
At least I was prophesied by the same.
loves you so much.
Mama, you know anyone in your family smoking?
You too. Sorry. Do you want to continue?
Can I buy you some more?
No.
Let's pray for our sister. God loves you. You are the temple of Christ. Make a decision today to follow Jesus Christ. Fully hearted. Concentrate upon God. You understand? There are a lot of depression, of course, but God will begin to fight your battles from today.
Amen.
You understand?
Amen.
Listen to me very well. I hear a word. I saw a man from Germany. Do you have any connection with any international person?
No.
You don't know any international person connected to you?
Only my husband is in Cape Town.
Your husband is Cape Town?
Yes.
But you don't know anyone about Germany?
No.
Listen to me very well. There is a man working here. I don't know if he's working with mining or what, but there will be a connection that will come through.
Amen.
You understand? House. No one ever worked in mine in your family. Your husband worked in mine.
Yeah.
I said this man from Germany is working in a company of mining also. So there is a connection that is coming.
Amen.
You understand?
Amen.
You'll be shocked. I don't know what is happening in Alandis.
This one you were asking, and that's a problem.
You are being asked.
I'm being asked. Who's the second born? Yes, he's a second born.
She's a second born.
You
see, even the way you start, I want you. How do you see the problems like that? That's the style of our voices. When we are prophetic, we start to wear. Do you have children?
One.
What's his name?
Tageni.
What does it mean?
Grace.
Grace. Mm. Let's pray for her. What do you want from God?
I want a job.
You want a job? Mm. But why I see vegetables around you? Who was selling the tomatoes? What? What?
Yeah, I was having a garden. I was taking it now.
You were having a garden
at
home?
For tomatoes, yeah.
For tomatoes, so.
And green peppers.
And green peppers.
Yeah.
Listen to me. Sometimes it's just that life is painful. But do you know this time you were happier than now? You remember the story? That's it.